The unknown. Created in exploration. The seed evolves in iteration. From zero, transforming into infinity and beyond. It spreads and becomes the shadow of the galaxy. The stars dim. You will embark on a new journey.
Welcome to the real universe. Very soon, you'll find this place different from our homeland. But you should be able to adapt to the laws of physics here in no time. I'm your advisor. I will assist you in completing this mission. Everything here belongs to you. As a member of the Cosmo, a pioneer of the Dyson Sphere Program, you will explore this cluster from ground zero. Make use of the resources available here to build a Dyson Sphere that supplies energy to the center brain to maintain homeland simulation. I've chosen a planet for the mission, and there are essential resources for the initial development. Now, please pilot the space capsule toward this planet. Unknown EM signals detected. Extracting feature variables. Comparing with database. Those are highly likely anomalous mechanical bodies from the Mechanic Energy Program. Engineers call them dark fog. Dark fog is extremely sensitive to EM signals under a regular pattern, so they may launch an assault on us. To stay low profile, we will land on the other side of this planet. This is Icarus, a very powerful but lightweight industrial mecha. Use the direction keys or click the right mouse button on the ground to move the mecha. In this mission, you'll control your mecha to navigate the universe and create miracles. To collect resources like wood or gravel, click the right mouse button as well. In addition, you can hold shift and click the right mouse button on each of your targets to give a series of commands. Some items are found after disassembling the space capsule. Click on the inventory button at the bottom right corner of the screen to open and check. You can hold the middle mouse button to rotate the camera, or scroll the mouse wheel to zoom in and out. construction menu is locked. Complete a technology research to unlock it. Click on the technology tree button at the bottom right corner of the screen to open the technology tree and start a research. You've obtained a mining machine. It automatically collects ores for you. You can select it in the inventory or in the construction menu, collecting section, to start building it. Insufficient items. Click on the replicator button at the bottom right corner of the screen to open the replicator and manually replicate the required items. A wind turbine. You've now built your first power grid. Some power facilities don't have a power supply reach, so you'll need to extend the power grid coverage with Tesla towers. You've built your first power transmission facility, a Tesla tower. It can help you transmit power wirelessly over a short range and extend the power grid coverage. Click on it to view more details. You have an unpowered production facility. To make it run normally, place it within the power grid coverage and make sure power is supplied. a matrix lab, a facility to produce matrices. It can also be used to research technologies that are unlocked with matrices. Matrices are the source codes to maintain the center brain's simulation of a homeland. You can upload as many matrices to the center brain to run its simulation and unlock more technologies in the real world. You've built an arc smelter, which automatically produces basic materials such as iron ingots and copper ingots. However, to automatically feed in raw materials and feed out products, sorters and conveyor belts are required. Once a recipe is assigned, use less than key to copy the current recipe and greater than key to paste the recipe to the next building. The facility has no recipe designated. Please configure one for it. Once a recipe is configured, press less than key to copy the current recipe. Pressing greater than key will paste the same recipe to the next building. You've obtained sorter and conveyor belt. Full automation is now possible. Use a conveyor belt to transport ores collected in the mining machine. The sorter will transport ores onto the conveyor belt into the arc smelter that will smelt them automatically. You've built a depot for storing items. You can manually store items or use a sorter to automatically access items. If there isn't enough ground space, make more efficient use of your space by stacking matrix slabs, depots, storage tanks, and splitters. Thank you. Now you can click the planet thumbnail button at the bottom left corner of the screen, or press M to enter planet view. In the planet view, you can hold the middle mouse button to rotate the camera. Hold the right mouse button to roll the camera. Press N to align the camera to the North Pole. In the planet view, scrolling the mouse wheel also enters the star map. You've unlocked the weapon system. Icarus can now use ammo. Press C to open the mecha panel. Load the magazine and activate it. Use ammo to protect both yourself and the base when Dark Fog strikes. Built a Gauss turret. This is a defense facility. It consumes ammo and energy to strike enemies within its range. You can either directly build Gauss turrets on conveyor belts that are built on the ground, or use conveyor belts to string Gauss turrets together. You've unlocked Universe Exploration. Now you can click the detailed display button at the bottom right corner of the screen to enable real-time vein distribution.
You've built a wireless power tower for transmitting power over a long range. The exciting part is that it can also draw power from the power grid to charge the mecha. Tourette is short of ammo. Most Tourettes need ammo to fire. Click on a Tourette to open its panel and replenish ammo manually. Of course, it'd be better to constantly supply ammo with conveyor belts. Warning! A dark fog planetary base has launched an attack. Icarus is equipped with a laser weapon module, which can automatically strike enemies within its range. Faster mecha power generation means a faster rate of fire. Fill the chamber with fuels and get ready to engage. Laser weapon module consumes mecha's core energy for charging. More advanced fuel can increase the fuel chamber's power and the rate of fire of laser weapon module. You've unlocked auto reconstruction market. Icarus can now automatically analyze destroyed buildings nearby and mark them as under reconstruction. By default, as long as there are sufficient corresponding items, construction drones will automatically head to reconstruct. You can also disable this feature in the mecha panel. Then, you can only reconstruct manually.